Hello. In this video, we are going to count in multiples of 5. This means we are not going to count every single number. Instead, we are going to count every 5th number, starting from 0. Let's take a closer look. For this, we are going to ask for some help from Stevie Starfish and his friends. Stevie and his friends each have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tapering arms. So each time we will be counting how many arms there are. Let's count. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. There are 50 tapering arms altogether. Let's count them again, but this time let's count them in groups of 5. Like this. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. And again, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. 50 tapering arms. We can also represent this on a bead string, where we can start counting at 0, then count every 5th number like this. 0, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. We can also continue to practice counting in fives as part of learning the 5 times tables, which we can represent on a counting stick, where we like to record each answer in its own space, which helps when we start to learn our times tables. Like this. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. And where 0 has no place, as it represents 0 groups of 5. So why not continue to practice counting in fives by checking out one of our 5 times tables on a counting stick videos, as well, of course, finding out what Stevie and his friends do to help. But that's it for this video. So, bye for now.